सरस्वती नृत्यतु वाचि मे सदा। सुप्रभातम्, स्वागतम्, शुभ स्वागतम् सर्वेभ्यः छात्रेभ्यः। अद्य वयम् अष्टमी कक्षायाः रुचिरा पाठ्यपुस्तकं पठन्तः स्मः। तत्र तृतीयः पाठः वर्तते डिजि भारतम्। अद्य दिनाङ्कः जुलै मासस्य सप्तमदिनाङ्कः वर्तते। एकविंशत्यधिकद्विसहस्रतमवर्षः। अष्टमीकक्षायाः संस्कृतकक्षा इयं वर्तते। तृतीयः पाठः, पाठस्य नाम डिजि भारतम्। एषः प्रस्तुतः पाठः डिजिटल् इण्डिया इत्यस्य विषयस्य निबन्धात्मकः पाठः वर्तते। प्रथमं तावत् पाठं सम्पूर्णतया पठामः। तदनन्तरं यत्र अस्माभिः पूर्वकक्षायां स्थगितं तदग्रे पठिष्यामः। तृतीयः पाठः डिजि भारतम्। अद्य सम्पूर्णविश्वे डिजिटल् इण्डिया इत्यस्य चर्चा श्रूयते। अस्य पदस्य कः भावः इति मनसि जिज्ञासा उत्पद्यते। कालपरिवर्तनेन सह मानवस्य आवश्यकतापि परिवर्तते। प्राचीनकाले ज्ञानस्य आदानप्रदानं मौखिकम् आसीत्। विद्या च श्रुतिपरम्परया गृह्यते स्म। अनन्तरं तालपत्रोपरि भोजपत्रोपरि च लेखनकार्यम् आरब्धम्। परिवर्तिनि काले कर्गदस्य लेखन्याः च आविष्कारेण सर्वेषाम् एव मनोगतानां भावानां कर्गदोपरि लेखनं प्रारब्धम्। टङ्कणयन्त्रस्य आविष्कारेण तु लिखिता सामग्री टङ्किता सति बहुकालाय सुरक्षिता अतिष्ठत्। वैज्ञानिकप्रविधेः प्रगतियात्रा पुनरपि अग्रे गता। अद्य सर्वाणि कार्याणि सङ्गणकनामकेन यन्त्रेण साधितानि भवन्ति। समाचारपत्राणि, पुस्तकानि च कम्प्यूटर् माध्यमेन पठ्यन्ते, लिख्यन्ते च। कर्गदोद्योगे वृक्षाणाम् उपयोगेन वृक्षाः कर्त्यन्ते स्म। परं सङ्गणकस्य अधिकाधिकप्रयोगेण वृक्षाणां कर्तने न्यूनता भविष्यति इति विश्वासः अनेन पर्यावरणसुरक्षायाः दिशि महान् उपकारो भविष्यति। अधुना आपणे वस्तुक्रयणार्थं रूप्यकाणाम् अनिवार्यता नास्ति। डेबिट् कार्ड्, क्रेडिट् कार्ड् इत्यादयः सर्वत्र रूप्यकाणां स्थानं गृहीतवन्तः। वित्तकोशस्य, बैंकस्य चापि सर्वाणि कार्याणि सङ्गणकयन्त्रेण सम्पाद्यन्ते। बहुविधाः अनुप्रयोगाः ऐप् मुद्राहीनाय विनिमयाय कैशलेस ट्रांजैक्शन सहायकाः सन्ति। कुत्रापि यात्रा करणीया भवेत् रेलयानपत्रस्य, वायुयानपत्रस्य अनिवार्यता अद्य नास्ति। सर्वाणि पत्राणि अस्माकं चलदूरभाषायन्त्रे ईमेल इति स्थाने सुरक्षितानि भवन्ति। यानि सन्दर्श्य वयं सौकर्येण यात्रायाः आनन्दं गृह्णीमः। चिकित्सालयेपि उपचारार्थं रूप्यकाणाम् आवश्यकताद्य नानुभूयते। सर्वत्र कार्ड् माध्यमेन, ई बैंक माध्यमेन शुल्कं प्रदातुं शक्यते। तद्दिनं नातिदूरं यदा वयं हस्ते एकमात्रं चलदूरभाषायन्त्रमादाय सर्वाणि कार्याणि साधयितुं समर्थाः भविष्यामः। वस्त्रपुटके रूप्यकाणाम् आवश्यकता न भविष्यति। पास्बुक्, चेक्बुक् इत्यनयोः आवश्यकता न भविष्यति। पठनार्थं पुस्तकानां, समाचारपत्राणाम् अनिवार्यता समाप्तप्राया भविष्यति। लेखनार्थम् अभ्यासपुस्तिकायाः कर्गदस्य वा नूतनज्ञानान्वेषणार्थं शब्दकोशस्यापि आवश्यकता न भविष्यति। अपरिचित मार्गस्य ज्ञानार्थं मार्गदर्शकस्य मानचित्रस्य आवश्यकतायाः अनुभूतिः अपि न भविष्यति। एतत् सर्वं एकेनैव यन्त्रेण कर्तुं शक्यते। शाकादिक्रयार्थं फलक्रयार्थं विश्रामगृहेषु कक्षं सुनिश्चितं कर्तुं चिकित्सालये शुल्कं प्रदातुं विद्यालये महाविद्यालये चापि शुल्कं प्रदातुं किं बहुना दानमपि दातुं चलदूरभाषायन्त्रमेव अलम्। डिजि भारतम् इति अस्यां दिशि वयं भारतीयाः द्रुतगत्या अग्रे सरामः। My dear students, we have started the lesson and today we will start from where we have stopped. In the previous class, we have stopped that there are many apps which encourage cashless transactions. Here we have stopped. Let us read further. Kutrapi yatra karaniya bhavet. रेलयानपत्रस्य वायुयानपत्रस्य अनिवार्यता अद्य नास्ति। इफ् यू वांट टू ट्रैवल यात्रा, इफ् यू वांट टू ट्रैवल एनीवेयर, नो नीड टू कैरी युवर रेलवे टिकेट। यात्रा पत्रम मीन्स टिकेट, ट्रैवलिंग टिकेट। एंड वायुयानपत्रस्य अनिवार्यता नास्ति, अनिवार्यता कंपलसरी। Today it is not compulsory to carry your railway ticket and flight tickets. Sarvani patrani asmakam chala durabhasha yantre email iti sthane surakshitani bhavanti. All the tickets are very safely protected in our mobiles, chala durabhasha yantre, in the mobiles. Where? In the mobiles, in WhatsApp also you can keep, as well as it is very safe in your emails. Is it earlier people used to take hours together, days together, just to book their tickets. Yani sandarshya vayam saukaryena yatrayaha anandam grunhimaha. By showing our digital tickets, digital mode of tickets, we can show in railways as well as in the flights, and we can enjoy our journey. Chikitsalayepi upacharartam rupyakanam avashyakata adya nanubhuyate. Even in the hospitals, chikitsalayaha, in the hospitals earlier people used to rush to get, if somebody is serious, more people used to be more serious to get the money. Is it? Now you can go and get admitted very easily because you have the money in the form of cards, you have money in the form of apps. Your apps are there, money paying apps, you can easily pay it. Sarvatra card madhyamena, everywhere your cards are accepted. E-bank madhyamena, even internet banking is also there, from where you can pay the fees of the hospitals. तद्दिनं नाति दूरं, यदा वयं हस्ते एकमात्रं चलदूरभाषायन्त्रम् आदाय सर्वाणि कार्याणि साधयितुं समर्थाः भविष्यामः। दट् डे इस् नाट् टू फार् अवे वेन् वी केन् क्यारि ओन्लि अवर् मोबैल् एण्ड् गेट् आल् सार्ट्स् आफ् वर्क् कम्प्लीटेड्। वस्त्रपुटके रूप्यकाणाम् आवश्यकता न भविष्यति। इन् द पाकेट्स् वस्त्रपुटकम्, इन् द पाकेट्स् नो नीड् टु क्यारि द मनी। अर्लियर् पीपल् यूस् टु क्यारि मनी इन् द पाकेट्स्, इस् इट्? दट्स् वै मेनी वर् हेविङ्ग् सम् सीक्रेट् पाकेट्स्, दे आर् कीपिङ्ग् द मनी देर्। बट् बिकास् आफ् द डिजिटलैजेशन् नो नीड् टु क्यारि हेवी अमौण्ट्। पास्बुक् चेक्बुक् इत्यनयोः आवश्यकता अपि न भविष्यति। अर्लियर् पीपल् यूस् टु क्यारि द पास्बुक् टु विड्रा एव्री टैम्, दे यूस् टु सर्च्, दे यूस् टु कीप् इट् सो प्रोटेक्टेड् सो वेल्। एण्ड् चेक्बुक् सैनिङ्ग् वास् वेरी डिफिकल्ट्, they were not allowing the kids to enter because father was writing the checkbook. It was the seriousness. But nowadays, these passbook and checkbook, there is no need at all. Pathanartham pustakanam samachara patranam anivaryata samapta praya bhavishyati. Even earlier, it was very difficult to get the textbooks. To get your 8th class textbook, I have wandered many shops. I went to Shivamogga and I was wondering to purchase your book. But the latest book is not available in the market. Even though we are searching, it is not. But if you want the soft copy, no need to search, no need to go to any shop. Is it? Easily you can. When we were the children, we were getting it from our seniors. We were not getting the textbooks in the villages. So we used to buy it on half rate from our seniors. And we used to protect it so well, and we used to sell them for half rate for next batch. That was the situation. But for you, pathanartham pustakanam. If you want to read the books, you in a click, you will get your book. Samachara patranam. Many villages are there where newspaper will not go. People will go to the nearby bigger village and get the newspapers. But now, that is not the situation. In your mobile, you can read all the newspapers. Anivaryata samapta prayam. This compulsory of getting newspaper and books, this is not compulsory nowadays. It is stopped. It is gone. Lekhanartham abhyasa pustikayaha kargadasyava nutana jnananveshanartham shabdakoshasyapi avashyakata na bhavishyati. To write, especially mathematics, we used to get the rough papers. We used to purchase in the cheap rates, and we used to write so many mathematical problems, solve it. Every day, 15 to 20 pages used to go. But nowadays, it is not the main. So in your tabs, in your laptops, open the MS Word and you can do there anything. Is it? So writing pads are available, notepad. So easily you can write, you can solve all the problems. Lekhanartham abhyasa pustikayaha. To write, you need so many books and papers. Nowadays, it is not necessary. Nutana jnananveshanartham. So you want to search for the new knowledge. To enhance your knowledge, you have to search for the new words meaning. Then what you are doing? You are searching for the dictionaries. Shabda koshaha. Shabda kosha means dictionaries. But today, no need. Earlier, our English teacher used to make it very compulsory. She used to say that Oxford advanced dictionary only you should purchase. When we were in the degree colleges, my ma'am used to say that you must purchase one Oxford advanced dictionary. Other dictionary she was not referring. If we see another dictionary, she used to scold us. So like that. Now no need to buy any dictionary because everything is available in a click. Aparichita margasya jnanartham margadarshakasya manachitrasya avashyakatayaha anubhutihi apinna bhavishyati. So earlier when people used to go for unknown places, first they used to purchase the map of that local place. Then they used to find out the routes, from this village to this village, from this place to that place, railway timetable, from here to there, rail is there, afterwards when is the train, like that. It was very difficult, people used to find. So very few were experts in that. So everybody in the village was going to him and he was having the map. If he has the map, he is the very intelligent in the village, like that. That was the situation. But now, that is not there. Google map, if you am, where you are going, what is your speed, when will you reach, how many tolls are there, what is the road condition, everything it will tell. Really, it is a great invention. Etat sarvam eke naiva yantrena kartum shakyate. The great thing is that all these things can be done with the single machine. Shakadinam krayartham phalakrayartham vishramagruheshu kaksham sunishchitam kartum chikitsalaye shulkam pradatum vidyalaye mahavidyalaye chapi shulkam pradatum kim bahuna danamapi datum chalat durabhasha yantrameva alam. Shakadinam krayartam, even if you want to purchase vegetables, you have to search for the change, exact change you have to lend for him. But nowadays it is not there. Even a local mango seller will be having what, GPay, phone pay, everything is there. QR, if you click, his money will be paid. So no need to search for the change. Shakakrayatam. So if you want to purchase the vegetables, if you want to purchase the fruits, phalakrayatam, then vishrama gruheshu kaksham sunishchitam kartum. If you are going, you have to book for lodges. For that, no need of money. Chikitsale shulkam pradatum, if you want to pay for hospitals. Vidyalaye mahavidyalaye chapi shulkam pradatum, if you want to pay fees, your school fee as well as college fees, if you want to pay. Kim bahuna, what more. Danam api datum, if you want to pay for donations, if you want to give alms for somebody. Chala dura bhasha yantrameva alam, your phone, mobile is enough to do all these things. Digi bharatam iti asyam dishi vayam bharatiyaha druta gatya agresaram. So this is the digitalization of the country. So in this we all should involve and we should make the progress very fast. At the same time, as a students, you must know that for everything there is a boon and a pain. There is positiveness as well as negativeness. So there are so many positivities in the digital transaction. At the same time it is not as safe, you must know. So that's why when for the digital transactions, there should be a different mobile should be there, so where you can do it very safely. Otherwise many hackers are there who are always ready to grab your money. That's why you should be very careful from them. Evam asmabhi digital India ityasya rupakalpana samyak manasi sthapaniya deshasya vikasartham asmabhi api yogadanam datavyam. There you must contribute for the progress of the country. As the time changes, it is the first thing that human mind is so fickle that many people don't accept the change. The best thing in your life, my sincere advice is that always be ready for the change. One who is ready for the change will always move ahead. One who is very stringent, if he doesn't change according to the changes he comes in life, he doesn't make any progress. My dear students, please always be for the good change. Bhavatu Shubhadinam, Bhavatu Anudinam, Dhanyavadaha. Shwaha Vayam Abhyasam Karishyama. Dhanyavadaha.